Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I am your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we are in Computex 2023. We are very excited to be in the Supermicro booth. Today we have Steve. Hey Steve, how's it going?
Hey Alex, how are you?
Good, good, nice to see you. So nice, what do we have here?
Okay, so this is our latest workstation based on the Intel Sapphire Rapids W-3400 CPU. Up to 56 core, 112 threads. The DDR5 PCIe Gen 5 based, and we support liquid cool on the CPU for customers who want better thermal and acoustic support. Also, we have 7 PCIe slots to support up to 4 double-way GPUs of the latest 4090s consumer GPUs. So this is a really great system, ideal system for customers who needs a really CPU or GPU intensive workloads.
This is great. So you said that you had liquid cooling, so for thermal and also for performance, right? Because now you have a better performance on that side. And also I see that there's a lot of M.2. Tell me a little bit more about the storage.
Sure thing. We have 4 M.2 ports on board, also 2 U.2 ports on board to support NVMEs. We also support RAID with VROC. So for customers who need fast storage, this is a really good choice for that.
This sounds like amazing, and I'm even more impressed. You can actually fit, like, these cars are big and beefy, and you can actually have space for so many of them. I think it's really cool. Okay, so these workstation, who's your target market? Who are these for?
That's a good question. Actually, we're targeting media entertainment customers and also engineers who does a lot of simulation, for example. Program like Ansys that requires a lot of CPU core and a lot of memory. The system can support up to 2 terabytes of memory and 56 core of CPU. So that is a really ideal choice for that kind of customers.
Oh, this is great, yeah. So Ansys is that AutoCAD engineering simulation that it's all about performance. And yeah, you need something really beefy and high in performance like this guy.
Exactly.
Awesome, awesome. See, okay, I also heard you have something else that you want us to show it. So
yes.
Why don't we check it out?
Okay, let's go.
Steve, this is just something that I haven't seen. This is amazing. You have like a dual socket. But anyways, I'll let you tell me about this amazing system.
That's right, Alex. We call this Liquid Cool AI Development Platform. So what this is, it is a specialized workstation system for AI developers. It is based on our X13 platform, Intel Sapphire Rapids. Fourth generation Xeon Scalable processors. We include 2 of the 6444Y CPUs. Those are the 16 core with 3.6 gigahertz. Right now we have a 512 gigs of memories inside DDR5s and populate with 4 of the NVIDIA A100 GPUs. All these are liquid cool with our latest customized liquid cool solution.
Wow, this is just very, very impressive. This is like a dream come true to me. So there's a lot of power behind this.
Oh yeah.
You're also telling me that there's also some hot drivable swaps in the front. So tell me a bit more about that.
Sure, we support up to 8 possible drives. It can be either the NVMe 2.5 drives or regular 2.5 SATA drives.
Wow, okay. And who will be the target market for these systems?
So this is really for AI developers. It can be for AI startup companies, or for universities. Basically, anyone who's doing research on AI and doing AI application developers can be benefit from using this type of systems because it is super quiet by their desk. So for customers who doesn't need to or doesn't want to connect to the cloud or doesn't have a IT infrastructure in place for data centers, they will be using this type of systems for AI development.
Great, yeah, so pretty much this type of system is what I'm going to be powering AI in the world today and in the future.
Exactly.
Oh, this is a beautiful system. I am very impressed. I'm very happy I get to meet you and I get to see stuff like this because this is a little bit out of my comfort zone, but I geek out on this. Steve, thank you very much.
Oh, it's been a pleasure.
Appreciate it.